videography at its best. It's Speedway Car Cams or nothing.
Thanks for watching Speedway Car Cams. Be sure to like and subscribe to the video. Hope y'all enjoy the race.
He's gonna get out. Great sprint. Crossville Speedway, he can't hear you now. Make some noise.
Hello, Jesse.
What's up, buddy?
Jesse Bannon, what about that? Crossville Speedway, hometown track, but you knock off one of the best crate late model drivers in the Southeast, and you dominate him. How about that tonight?
Well, man, that's awesome. Corey's one of the best, is probably the best crate racer around. And I hate that he missed hot last, because I know I'll hear that as an excuse all week. But he's, he raced really clean, but I'm glad he came, and because, you know, he pushes you every single lap. That's the hardest 25 laps I've ran here all year. And if you make one mistake, he's by you. So it makes you really step up your game. And you know, that's what makes us better week in and week out, is racing people like him. You know, if I could line up beside him every weekend, I'd do it. So, it's the first time I've got to thank everybody this year, and I can't thank the crowd and the fans. This year has been phenomenal. There's so many of you guys that have watched me grow up and watched me come up, and I can't thank you guys enough for sticking with me. So, I got to thank my Lord and Savior, dude. He's the only reason I'm here. I couldn't do any of this stuff without him. So I need to thank Gary Platt, my dad, my fiance, soon to be wife. We got 30 days, so I got the countdown on that one. So she's always been there, and all my sponsors, man. So I can't thank everyone enough, and everyone be safe and have a good night.
Guys, win number 18 on the year, the Bob Red of Jesse Lowe.
Thank you for watching Speedway Car Cam.
Thanks for tuning in to Speedway Car Cams. Be sure to like and comment and subscribe to my YouTube page. Thanks for watching.